Roger.
10-4. Roger.
Stun. Here we go.
Almost there.
Roger. Roger. Roger.
Ten four.
Stun. Here we go.
Roger. 10-4.
Go ahead.
Stun.
Several of the RPs are reporting that they've seen a suspicious person in the area, and it looks
looks as if this person is leaving what appears to be some sort of device in several areas, in several locations. We don't have a description, but several of the RPs are concerned that the devices might be explosives. We are advising bomb squad and fire will also respond, but they will stage.
Engine 33, Squad 34, Rescue 57. Respond for a fall victim. RP is calling from the area and says that she witnessed the subject falling, but the subject has not gotten up.
Ten four.
Roger. Roger. Understood.
Engine 33, 57, 64, Squad 77, Battalion 78, respond for possible fire. RP says they heard fireworks in the area and now they see smoke. We advise the PD is also responding.
It's okay.
Almost there. Roger.
Done.
Central.
10-4.
Central, I'll be 10-19, 10-51 to the station.
Engine 11, rescue 12.
Roger.
Respond for a possible heart attack. RP indicates the son's gonna lie down and clutching his chest.
Roger.
It's okay. It's okay.
Roger.
Roger.
It's okay.
Roger.
Still. Still.
To the station. Central, I'll be 10-19, 10-51 to the station.
Engine 77, 78, squad 79, rescue 9, respond for a multiple vehicle accident with multiple subjects trapped. PD is responding for traffic control. Please advise on additional rescue if needed.
It's okay.
advised, I'm 1097 in the area.
10-4.
Let's go. It's okay.
10-4.
It's okay.
Roger. Roger.
Central, I'll be 1019, 1051 to the station.
No problem. No
Engine 33, Engine 57, Engine 64, Hazmat 77, Battalion 33. Respond for a chemical fire. RP says there are containers of an unknown chemical nearby and it appears that they're igniting. Be advised that we have been seeing.
Roger.